Right, lads, welcome back to another episode of Yakcraft. This is episode 34. As you can see, I'm still wearing my dragon head from the last episode, and you're probably wondering why I am in the Nether. Well, Elemental is online, and I'm just gonna sneakily pop over to where he is, see what he's getting up to. Alright, I see his gamer tag. I wonder what he's doing. I think he's seen me. Oh, no! How? Oh, come on. Yes, hello, Elemental. Hello, how you doing, boy? Guys, we got an AFK Elemental. We gotta take advantage of this situation right now. Elemental now has to go through the pain of breaking glass panes. You're AFK, dude. It's your own fault. Thanks for the TNT, Elemental. I'm now gonna use it to look for some ancient debris. I already have tons of it, so it's pretty much useless, but, you know, you can always flex using it. Oh, this is dangerous. Here we go. Go! Ooh! That was very close. That was very close. Did we get any ancient debris? Not by the looks of things. We're gonna have to keep mining. Oh, shoot. Go. That was... Again, that was very close. Nothing. Nothing. Block off the lava. We'll try again. Still nothing, but I have just searched it up, and apparently the best Y level for netherite is actually Y level 12, so we're gonna go down to 12 right now, see if we can get any more netherite. So yeah, we have to be careful here, there could be lava lakes anywhere. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, it's just outside again. Ooh. This is a weird cave. Bro, we were just mining down to get to level 12, and we just find this. Seriously, I mean, I'm not complaining, but wow, we're blowing up all this stuff, and yet I just mine and I find it. That's very weird, but no, that's not what we want. There we go. Let's just blow up this area to see if there's anything else here. Oh no, that was severely close. That was too close for comfort, honestly. I somehow glitched through these blocks, and now I'm back here, and the tunnel is here. That's very odd, but anyway, let us blow up some TNT and be an anti-arsonist. Is that what a person who blows up TNT is? I don't really know. I don't really care. I just want netherite. Nothing. Bingo. Bongo. Bango. Well, I'd say that's a fair bit of netherite mining for 6 pieces. I admit I spent longer than I should have with that, but I'm going to head back to the overworld now, and we are going to see if we can make this stuff into netherite. So anyway, I've just logged on to Yakcraft, and I can see something down there straight away. I spawned right up here, and I'm curious to see what this is. Let's just glide down. I know Elemental and Saturn were both online yesterday, so what is this? There's signs here. Is this a player launcher? Jump Pad Elytra Business for Your Convenience by Elemental. Wow, thanks, Elemental. I'm just gonna take some of the brick that's lying under here so I can fix this. This isn't looking too good. So, wow. Think we had to run. Oh wow, that's powerful. That is definitely powerful. Wow. The thing is, Elemental, it's not very convenient having it right in the middle of the path, so I might just move it over here somewhere, maybe onto the grass. Not sure. I'll see if I can actually move this. So we have to get rid of the bottom bits first. There we go, successfully moved. Although I feel like one of the stair blocks somehow went missing while building this, and I tried to find it, but I can't. But it still works, not as well though, so I will just remove one of the blocks here. And this should make it easier to actually use. Like this. Whee! Ow. I just found another one! And another one right over there in the distance. Now I'm wondering where else these things are. Elemental, this is kind of in the way once again. So I might need to move this again. Stop making them in the way. Oh my god, that even that one's in the way over there too. Oh, elemental, I hate... Oh, I hate moving this, it took so long. I'm not even gonna move it, I'm just gonna let elemental move... Seriously? Seriously? Really? You really let this blow up, elemental? You didn't even tell me? Ugh. It takes forever to fix. Oh, I'll have to fix this at a later date, because this is really broken, and I don't have the materials to fully fix it, so we're gonna go back to the nether again, and no. Sorry, can we just pause for a second? What on earth was that noise? No. I can't figure out for the life of me what that was. It sounded like someone scraping on a window mixed with a fart. And neither of those happened while I was recording this, so I cannot figure out what that was. Please leave in the comments below what you actually think that noise was, because I can't figure it out, honestly.
Oh no, he's gone through. Oh no. We should probably eat before we go through too. He's gone through. We're going to see what elemental did with the dome on the top of this house. See if he did it well. Oh, let's wait until our health goes up. Here we are. And, gas straight away. So, this is elemental dome. Bro, are you okay down there? So this is elemental dome. Actually, with what he's building out of, it's kind of hard to see it, and I didn't even notice it was here when I first got here. Apparently he's decked out the inside as well. Oh my god, so decked out. Elemental, you are a god. And, what's that? Oh, this is now an inside room. Oh, wow. Wow, that's actually very cool. That's very cool. What's in here? A lot of stuff. What's in here? Again, a lot of stuff. Another... Wow, he really went all out. Okay, that's a cool room, I guess. What's in here? Also another new room. There's nothing in here but fire. Anything upstairs? No, nothing new upstairs. I think that's pretty much it so far. Oh, there's a platform here. Does that also mean there's the platform over there? Yeah, because there's the extra room. Wow, he really went all out with this. I like this. Anyway, we are gonna go continue mining for netherite, because another one, seriously, elemental? I will use it, but we're gonna go mining for more netherite. Watch out for gas. Whoa, nice. What do you know? Those other two pieces right here, there's another piece right up here. As you can see, I've got my camera count up there, so let's just time-lapse. Well, my screen recorder on my second account crashed, so yeah, that's pretty bad. Good news is I actually still got the video, and we're basically just gonna keep going until this flint and steel that I stole from Elemental's base yesterday is broken, and the FPS has really dropped with all this netherrack. There's a situation going on somewhere. Let's see if we can blow this lot up. Apparently not. Yeah, change of plan. We're gonna leave now because I accidentally, don't ask me how, I accidentally lit my last piece of food on fire. So, yeah. We're gonna head home. Piglins, no! Oh no. We gotta go get our stuff. Bro, this piglin literally has all my armor. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no, this is gonna be dangerous. No, don't kill me. I beg you. Run. Oh, how do I kill this guy? How am I gonna kill this guy? No. That's pretty much useless. Oh, I have an idea. Yes. We're gonna, like, do...
Let's hope this works. Oh, yes, I did it. Here we go. You ready, piglins? Yeah? You want to die? Here we go! Wait, what just happened? Alright, guys, we got Mango here. I'm not going to explain this yet. I'll explain it on the way over. Me and Mango are going to go mining in 1.17 landscape, see if we can get ourselves some copper, deep slate, anything else that we really want. So, let's go! Oh my god. A man so desperate for content, he forgot to hit the record button. Guys, watch this. If I use my trident and just zoom straight up, look at that, it's beautiful. And then it just goes at a render distance. Yeah, that's annoying, but it's really cool when you just zoom straight up. Look at all those spore blossoms just waiting to be got. Guys, I found diamonds for like the fourth or fifth time today while mining. And I think that's all we have time for in this episode, so... please like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and I'll see you in the next Yarcraft episode. Bye!